Hey y'all, check out this scene from Power Book 2, Season 3, Episode 5.
Thank you, Celine.
You're welcome.
Good morning, class.
Good morning.
Good morning. Okay, I know you all are familiar with Councilman Tate.
You mean future Congressman Tate?
Ah, that's the spirit. Thank you, Rashad.
Yes, yes, keep hope alive. Okay, so he's here to help us with our topic today. Is America the land of rebirth, redemption, and reinvention?
Mm.
Second chance is the foundation of America.
Mm.
European settlers came here in search of political and religious freedom, reinvention.
And in the process, took the land of the indigenous.
Mm.
Look, reinvention is a privilege that was afforded based on who you are and, well, let's just face it, the color of your skin.
Must everything be brought back to race?
Damn right.
You know, generations ago, my family came here.
Please don't say it.
On the Mayflower.
Mm.
Let me finish. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Leaving Europe, their family, and their language behind for a chance at a better life. Why do you think America has the highest immigration rate?
America, the idea, and America, the reality, are two completely different beasts. I mean, the settlers taught us that you have to take someone else's chance to get your own. Inequality, that is the foundation of America, not redemption.
Mm. Hello. Look at our prison system. The incarcerated are told they'll get a do-over after they do their time. Yet we stigmatize them and take away their voting rights so they can't get jobs or housing. What kind of second chance is that?
Sounds personal.
Maybe it is. Is that a problem, Jackie?
You see that? That's the stigma that she's talking about.
Black Americans are incarcerated at 5 times the rate of whites. We can't have conversations about equity or redemption without acknowledging race.
Yeah, I agree. I mean, we all saw what happened to my brother last semester. If he were BIPOC, he wouldn't be on Wall Street right now. He'd be locked up with no chance at redemption.
You're talking about decisions people make, not chances they're given.
Look, if second chances are so innately American, don't we all deserve one despite our decisions?
Mm.
Okay, so the words we and all are used a lot in this country. But who believes that only applies to a privileged few?
A privileged few. Y'all know who indigenous to this land? Wake up. I see you, 50.